Hi, my name is Ryan, and I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. In today's fast-paced market, quick and reliable measurements are key to your success. Keysight's new NFA provides you with several tools to streamline your measurements, including a noise figure wizard and multi-DUT calibration. Let's take a look. Why don't we go through an example of setting up two different DUT profiles? First, we need to navigate to the Measurement Setup menu panel, and then we're going to click DUT Setup and Calibration. A new window will pop up, and it's going to ask us for the different parameters for our DUT. Right now, I have Amplifier selected for DUT 1. I'll just leave all of the default parameters. Let's go to DUT 2. Let's make DUT 2 a mixer. So you tap the DUT type, a drop-down menu will appear, and I'm going to make it a up converter. You can see the different settings for an up converter. We can also activate a system down converter if we wanted to. It'll include it in the calibration chain, but let's take that off for now. Here you can see the frequency context is set to IF. We also have a choice of RF. That determines the different units that will appear on our measurement window, whether our measurement is with respect to the IF or the RF frequencies. Next, let's go to the Signal Path Configuration tab, also known as our Noise Figure Wizard. This tool gives you a ballpark estimate of the uncertainty for your given DUT parameters. I've already put in hypothetical information for a DUT. If you go ahead and press Optimize, it'll select the configuration of internal and external preamps, which yields the lowest uncertainty. But I can manually override this and choose to do the internal preamp only if I wanted to. Next, let's go to the calibration tab, where we can see the calibration setup required for the selected DUT. Both DUT 1 and DUT 2 just have the noise source connected directly to the analyzer because I do not have a system down converter or external preamp involved. You can go down here and say calibrate profiles. I'll select DUTs 1 and 2, calibrate. You are about to calibrate multiple DUT profiles, so you can press OK. OK for DUT 1. And OK for DUT 2. I just calibrated two DUT profiles. I could have done 12 at once. So this is really useful if you don't want to have a calibration step in between every measurement. You can save time and boost your measurement efficiency. Don't let calibration times hold up your measurement. The NFA shortens the calibration process and minimizes your uncertainties. If you enjoyed this video, please keep watching for more information on Keysight's products and services. Also, check out the website shown on the screen. Thanks for watching.